Welcome back, friends. So in the last video, I was talking about how the Saudi petrol order or the Middle Eastern influence has resulted in a cultural change when it comes to the life of Muslims, where they adopted a way of living or a way of culture that was much alien to them, even to what they used to do during their life in Northwestern Africa. So what it resulted was like they formed a kind of a separate group and with a separate set of values which was much alien to the French values. So this is where a coalition has come, and this is where the communalism had its start. And this was reaped by many non-state actors, like what happened after the 2001 Twin Tower attacks, and particularly with the rise of ISIS. You see lots and lots of French teenagers, young blood, going there and fighting in Syria. And many of these homegrown militants have created a huge mess or a huge problem for the French public and the French values. Because you have to understand that France is a country that is always cherished for its liberal way of living, free thinking, and strict separation of state and religion. A strict separation of state and religion. You have to understand it's essentially a Christian nation which has lots of Christian values, but they have a very strict separation of state and religion. And whenever we hear about the French Revolution and Enlightenment values, we see a lot of philosophers like Voltaire, Montesquieu and Rousseau. And especially what has Voltaire said? Yes, always his prime target was the church. He was telling like church as a monument of bigotry and the den of superstition. So that kind of the attack that has resulted in Christianity getting reformed and counter-reformed, and at the same time resulted in a France where the religion doesn't have much impact in their lives. This is a situation where the Muslim public in general, or a large part of the population, has grown more and more conservative. So this was the bone of contention where the French values collided with the Islamic values, and that too which was actually which was culturally conquered on them by the Saudi funded petrol dollars. So this has resulted in a very, very tricky situation where you can see lots and lots of homegrown militancy. And this has resulted in many gruesome attacks, because you see, at one point of time, the youth feeling that they have to create their own caliphate in this region, or they cannot subside themselves to the law of infidels, and this has created an alienation in them. So this is one issue regarding the socio-cultural problem. And now what I'm talking to you is about the problem within the French political system or within the French constitution that has messed up the internal security scenario. And I can tell you many examples for that also, because the French model of polity is some way has been termed like that of an untidy constitution. And I will tell you what an untidy constitution is. Imagine a situation where the president and the prime minister is having almost similar powers. Okay, that's what I will tell as an untidy constitution. Because in the French model of polity, the president will be handling things like the external affairs and all those things, and prime minister will have things regarding the internal issues and law and order. So what happens is, like, if the president and prime minister are from the same party, it is fine. Even within the same party also, if there are two heavy-headed individuals who have, you can say, an ego clash, this can create problems. So wherever you can see this French model of government, the internal security scenario has always suffered. And I will tell you a classic example, which is our neighbor, which is none other than Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka also follows this French model. And you can see the heavy issue regarding the LDT during the time. But Rajapakse conquered it in such a way that his kitta and kin were everywhere while he was dealing with LDT. And even now also, very recently, the Easter bombings that have happened in Sri Lanka, you see that the president and prime minister were giving contradictory statements and reports. And even the number of casualties that had happened also were not clearly identified. And the Sri Lanka was in a mess. And because hardly there was any intelligence input, and overall coordination was less. So this is one political model that France has been suffering historically, you can say. And so we were discussing about the political issues, we were discussing about the socio-cultural issues. And the next thing I wish to say regarding is like how the intellectuals has failed the France. Because France, I will say, to deal with this mess of militancy, of Islamic militancy, it has to reinvent a Voltaire, and that too for Islam. and it has to come from within the community itself. Because the way the Voltaire has shaped the Christian community and the way it has dealt Christian fundamentalism with an iron hand, because at one point of time the French monarchy was a highly conservative monarchy and it was a Christian monarchy, but at the same time they shook away all those things and came up with values like liberty, fraternity, equality and all. But here a French Republic built on those values has been threatened by a medieval ideology, again going back to religious fundamentalism and religion. So maybe someone like a Mustafa Kemal Pasha in France can turn the tide for the Muslims. Otherwise, in the long run, what will happen is like the Muslim public itself will suffer. Because yes, the number of militants will be very less, no doubt about that. But what happens is like if such an incidents are happening again and again and again, the popular goodwill of the Muslims will come down and it can create monsters from the otherwise general public. Because this was the same situation that had happened in Germany at one point of time, and a Hitler was the outcome. Like even in the France also you can see a huge right wing is actually present there. People like Marine Le Pen. I'm not telling like a right wing is bad. The problem is like if fanatics can come out of right wing, it can create much tensions within the community and within the world as a whole. So this is what I wanted to tell regarding the French political system and the French social system. And in the next video, what I wish to tell you is regarding how the philosopher and the liberal thinkers of the France neglected this and how and why they concentrated only on Christianity. So stay tuned for that video. Thank you for listening to me. Thank you all. Have a nice day.